Okie dokie. Well, hi everybody, and back on again. Time once more for some Gems of War, and it seems I got the color wrong in there, so this stream just kind of got off to a bad start. Let me fix this real fast. I wonder if I'm at... There we go. Much better. Okay, so, hello everybody, and welcome to my Gems of War stream. I was making a few changes on OBS here, over the past few days, and apparently the background on my webcam intro overlay thingy, it just went from dark blue to for some reason. But anyway, getting back on track, I put this in my Twitch description. It's gonna be a pretty short stream. Not a terrible night at work. But I was hurting pretty bad at the end of it though. I don't want to say I did a lot of walking. It just I did a lot of fancy footwork. It's like the outer edge of my left foot's kind of hurting. The arches and both of my feet are hurting a bit too. So along with the usual lower back and right around the shoulder blade. So. I think I laid down around 8 a.m., woke up around noon, tried laying back down again, and I think I got about a half hour, 45 minutes, just woke back up, and might as well make myself useful. So like I said, though, I'm probably only going to be on for an hour or two, so probably just long enough to, like, do the dailies, events, maybe do a little bit of mat farming and or PvP. And this time around, having some kidney beans with barbecue sauce. Oh, hey, Grolin. And the usual chocolate almond milk. And there's going to be a lot of background noise going on. I got the air conditioner going because... A little better. When I woke up, it was like 83 degrees in here. I got it down to 79, but I still need to get the temperature down further. And musically, we're gonna start off with Space Shepherds, Losing Time, Finding Space. Let me go ahead and get that fired up. And it seems I forgot something else. Done that. I've had the AC on for almost, I'd probably say almost 2 hours. The lowest I can get it is 75. It just, it's too hot outside. I think that's what it is. Okay, and I forgot to do something else. Let me apply that. Apply that. It seems this stream kind of got started off half-cocked, so... making waste. Nah, I gotta keep them open. I like the light. It's also one of the reasons why I'm gonna start to do morning streams. Just like the morning light coming through my window. Oh, that's right, class challenge. is. As this album, I believe lasts about an hour. Yeah, it lasts about an hour. I'll probably only have it, I don't know, maybe half that. Maybe like 30 minutes. It is too repetitious. So for no silence, spoke too soon, so now, hitting all the traps. So, this team's gotta get one shot. Unless I can shut down the other team first. And this will take several tries because I have to have a four match right at the outset. Help. Rematches. Here comes another. A lot of nickel and diamond. Fuck. I think she turns yellow to blue. Dungeon. Thank you. my skulls. Clockwork. Okay. On to the next one. Oh, it lasted 20 minutes. Alright, before I continue on, I've been doing this recently, but I'm gonna changing out the album art on my playlist, cause the album art that comes with the downloading the album off of YouTube is usually pretty ass. It's like low res images, so. Don't want to have to type all that down. Still taking me to the same page. There we go. What the hell? Copy paste, it should work. I really don't want to have to spend a whole session fixing this, actually. Keep the original. Alright, I'm just gonna call it Gen Tiger. Alright, so let's go here. Or I could have just done this. Still working on it. Kind of faced with a different issue. Yeah, I don't have to change the, I don't have to adjust the album art at all, but in case it isn't obvious, this is, Gen Taiga, like, Lunar Nocturnes and Esoteric Incantations. Yeah, quite a mouthful, so I'm pretty sure you can understand why I'd rather just copy-paste the title than have to sit there and type all that shit out. Mama didn't raise no secretary. hardly hear. Not this. It'd be pretty damn bad if I gotta enchant my way to full mana. I still wish they would tell you how much of these items you have. I mean, the more deeds I have, the more likely I'll buy more. Try to get 30 of them. Take a wild stab at that one. Match. Game's gonna freeze for a moment. It always does this whenever I want to switch badges. Don't let me down, Gil. There we go. because all the explosions occurred right along the same column that I blew up. Yeah, a bit of a fuck job, I'd say. Getting silenced. Or killed, whichever. Surge. Luckily I got jammed.
Thank you.
Or blow my way to... Never mind, they're all... Okay, I think I can turn it down a bit. Clockwork. What's up, Martyr? Got a new place, huh? Is it your dream home, or is it just someplace better than the one you had? Kind of like my apartment. Pretty much my dream place. And now you'll live happily ever after. Oh, damn. Well, you're living large, aren't you? Okay. doing some DIY, huh? Shouldn't be on much longer. It's not that bad. It's like a 40-minute album. Yeah, it's just synthesizer Olympics. Even more impressive, at the time I got this album, I got it from an Antifa black metal channel. Big surprise whenever they have this kind of music in their channel. Since I'm at a good stopping point right now, and since Guitaro ain't on, I'll go ahead and throw in one of my own videos. This is a channel that I've been watching a lot of recently. GG Retro Battles. He pits a bunch of different monsters against each other. He does Doom. I think he also does Warcraft 3, Starcraft. I think he does some other games as well. Bathroom, and most likely I'll make me something else to eat while I'm up. So. I'll be back. water and pineapple. Looks like the Jane Gunners are winning, but they're not easy victories. Having some chicken breast. Man, that's a real knockdown, drag-out battle. Thank you. I gotta... Hang on just a second. I have to put Mad Farming on the back burner for the moment. Yeah, I'm gonna have to get yet some new album art for this one too. Okay, there we go. Much better. Okay. Now on to the map farming. Water on Earth. to mention, this album here, this is one of my morning music albums. Music I like to listen to when waking up. Oh shit, I forgot Eden's in there. Love it. Yellows. Hear it. I really don't like having the AC on, but I mean, it was almost 85 degrees in here when I first started the stream, and now it's only 79, so. Combination of brown or blue. So I guess that one here, Arcane Forest. Clockwork. Let me see how many deeds of life I have. So yeah, the big one I need to look at is deeds of magic. Everything else, just deeds of magic and deeds of nature. Just those two. The rest, just hang on to your gems, Joe. Double tapping. (laughs) 224 attack. Figures. Boss battle and all browns or yellows. Just like clockwork. Rematches. Mm-hmm. like clockwork. Matches. some free matches. Hey, got lucky. Excuse me. To go with that one. I really don't like that album art in there. So, I'm gonna go ahead and fix that. Much better. Stinking hit point. One more run, and then I'll probably switch to PvP for a little bit. your marker. Like clockwork. It's like you blow the whole entire board and it's though you hadn't really blown the board at all. Get our nothing. Just like clockwork. Well, how about that? know, when that shit happens, should I even bother doing PvP? Yeah. Nothing? Yeah, there it is. Said. So, like I said, with the kind of board blows I'm getting, should I even bother doing PvP? I kind of need to get a board match out of those just to stand a chance against some of these teams. Got cleansed off. Surprise, surprise. Well, about that. I should have this. god, this is a level 10 battle. Oh, here comes some more nothing. Like I said. War match. Or that. Thank you. Well, how about that? I got a 5-match out of that. It's double tapping. Is that even such a plate? No? Oh. Apparently it is. Oh, imps. Okay. I guess I'll... Let's see what... I'll probably just do like one or two more battles of this and then just call it good. Thank you. How about that? Yeah, I'll just go with the rock band. To keep him up there. Okay, now I can move him. Whoops. Gonna give him before match. Yeah. Surge. Didn't blow much. Three matches. Ooh, got lucky.
God damn it!
Frustrating as hell. How lucky. probably gonna be my last battle here. Surge. So
holy shit.
Pretty embarrassing if I lost to a team like that. No. Okay, so yeah, that's gonna do it from here, everybody. I'm gonna go ahead and call it good. I gotta work tonight, so I gotta leave for that here in a few hours. Plus, I need to get going on my blog post. I'm gonna get that all typed up and stuff. And on top of that, I still need to get a nap in there, too. So a not quite as good session. But anyway, thanks for dropping by, everybody, though, regardless. And again, I have to work tonight, so tomorrow I'm usually pretty well tore up from a night at work. Don't be surprised if I don't come on tomorrow. But if I do, it's pretty much going to be a rinse and repeat of today. Just got to be on for like an hour or two. Probably just doing like non-committal stuff. I think there might be a bounty this weekend. I just thought of that. But yeah, if that's the case, I might. Mind that, you kind of get the idea. It's just gonna be a shorty session. So, but I forgot what I was gonna say. Just thanks again for dropping by, everybody, and I'll see you all next time.